Yes, China wanted that the state's U.S. Taiwan policy is a bit dangerous with South. How would you tell the China?
Well, I'm not going to comment on the subjects that I'm going to be talking to Vice Minister Liu and others about, but let me say that I'm delighted to be back in China. This is my fifth trip to China, and I'm looking forward very much to a very broad-ranging conversation with Vice Minister Liu about regional issues, bilateral issues, global issues. We're going to have a lot to talk about. Thank
but
you.
Do you think that the recent conflict between the Taiwan...
Yeah,